Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm your host Maruthi. In this video, we are going to talk about the experience of traveling in the Suez Canal. For those who don't know, what is Suez Canal? It is a man-made structure built in the sea to reduce the travel distance between Asian and the European continents. We would all have read about the Suez Canal in our school days, but the experience of seeing it in person for the first time when I sailed here was inspiring. No words are enough to describe that feeling. In this video, I am going to share that experience with you all. Suez Canal can be called as one of the most important routes for ships and the sea transport, because this canal has reduced the travel distance between the Asian and European continents by more than half. For example, before the Suez Canal was built, a ship starting from the port of Mumbai, India, would have to go around the entire African continent to reach any European country's port. But after this canal was built, the ships could travel straight between the continents and reach the destination by traveling less than half the distance. This also reduced the fuel consumption. So far, 150 odd years, the Suez Canal remains one of the busiest canals where lakhs of ships travel every year. Situated in Egypt, this canal connects the Mediterranean Sea and the Red Sea and enables ship transport via shorter distance. As only a limited number of ships are allowed every day via the Suez Canal, the other ships wait their turn and anchor themselves in the Suez Bay at the mouth of the canal. Once they get the permission to go into the canal, ships will check if they are good to go and if their devices are in good working order before they lift the anchor and prepare to go via the canal. Before the ship enters the Suez Canal, the pilots from the local port climbed on board to help guide the ship into the canal safely. Some other merchants and small-scale retailers will also come on board during this time. While entering the canal, it was an impressive sight to see the desert sands on one side and a grand city on the other. The architectural styles in the port city were impressive, particularly the mosque-style constructions were amazing. All the ships that enter the canal have to go at an even speed without braking, because even if one ship stops in between, it will affect the entire transit of other ships waiting behind. This canal is about 193.3 kilometers long. It is also 204 meter long and 24 meter deep. So only ships of particular size are allowed in this canal. Larger ships cannot pass through and they will brush the seabed underneath if they try it. Now the ship has reached a place called the Great Bitter Lake. This area is much wider than the Suez Canal. The ships that go from north to south or south to north can cross each other in this canal, as it is that wide. Our ship took about 16 hours to cross the Suez Canal. If you like this journey, please hit the like button, share your comments in the comment section. And if you want to know more about interesting videos of a sailor's experience across the world, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.